An assault early this morning outside of Cleveland's Horseshoe Casino. A man was hurt and he was rushed to an area hospital. Now, the search is on for the person who attacked him, and we will have more on this story as that information comes into our newsroom.